Gurubhyo Namaha. Good evening, one and all. The art lovers, those who are present to view today's evening program organized by Natyanjana School of Dance and Music, a Navaratri Navarasa festival on occasion of Navaratri. Om Devi Mahagauriyai Namaha. With the blessings of my grandparents, my parents, Guru, and my family, I would like to start up today's evening program by rendering 8th day of Navaratri to Goddesses Mahagauri. Durga Ashtami, or the 8th day of Navaratri, is dedicated to Goddesses Mahagauri. She is a four-armed deity who rides on a bull or a white elephant. According to Hindu mythology, Goddesses Mahagauri has the power to fulfill all the desires of her devotees. The one who worships the goddesses gets relief from all the sufferings in life. Mahagauri has four arms. Her right arm is in the pose of allaying fear, and right lower hand holds a trident in it. She holds a tamboni in her left upper arm, and the lower one is in the form of blessings. Goddesses Mahagauri is known as a forgiving goddesses and forgives sinners and purifies them. She is a goddesses who denotes peace and endurance. It is said that worshipping her will clean the devotee's heart. Her puja is performed during Ashwin Shukla Ashtami. Shvete Vrishe Samarodha Shvetam Bharadara Shuchihi Mahagauri Shubham Dhanadan Mahadevi Pramodada. With the blessings of Mahagauri, I would like to start up today's evening program with Navarasa Adbhuta. Adbhuta is wonder, the curiosity, mystery, and woe which occur when we become fascinated with the very idea of life. This rasa is our playfulness and innocence. We enter into complete appreciation and become an explorer or adventurer. It seems like magic. Now, I would like to welcome today's evening artist to perform Adbhuta Rasa with Devi Krutis. First and foremost, I would like to welcome Dr. Priyashree Rao Ma'am. Dr. Priyashree Rao is a Bharatanatyam dancer, Carnatic vocalist, and a research scholar. She is currently serving as an associate professor and research supervisor in the research department of Bharatanatyam and Music at TDES Tiruchirappalli Diocesan Educational Society, affiliated to Tamil University, Tanjavur. She is also a resource person for the bachelor's and master's programs in Bharatanatyam and Carnatic music conducted by TDES. She is a sought-after guide for candidates preparing their MA, MPhil, and PhD dissertations. Priyashree Ma'am has had the good fortune to interact and absorb the nonsenses of the twin art forms of Bharatanatyam and Carnatic music from great artists and scholars who adorned the two world's famous institutions, Kalakshetra Foundation, Chennai, and Department of Indian Music, University of Madras. She is an alumni of Kalakshetra Foundation, from where she obtained her PGDFA in Bharatanatyam. She went on to complete her MA MPhil and was conferred her doctorate by the University of Madras. She is a recipient of HRD Ministry Scholarship for Advanced Studies in Dance and JRF for pursuing her doctoral studies. She has traveled in India and abroad as part of Kalakshetra. Priyashree Ma'am has performed Bharatanatyam and Carnatic music as a solo artist in a number of sabhas, both in India and abroad too. She is a graded artist of both AIR and Doordarshan. Priyashri ma'am has also presented papers at conferences and penned articles for journals. She has also, to her credit, composing a few jatiswarams and pushpanjalis apart from choreographing a number of items. She is currently honing her vocal skills under the able guidance of Srimati Mangalam Shankar. Priyashri ma'am established Kala Sampurna to propagate to the next generation of artists the knowledge and intricacies and the beauty of these two art forms of Bharatanatyam and Carnatic music. It's my pleasure, ma'am, to welcome you for today's evening program. I thank you also for being a part of this evening program organized by Natyanjana School of Dance and Music on occasion of Navaratri Navarasa Festival. Welcome you, ma'am.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha, ellarigu namaskara. ನವರಾತ್ರಿಯ ಈ ಶುಭ ಅವಸರದಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲರ ಮೇಲೆ ದೇವಿ ಕೃಪೆ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಇರಲಿ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ಕೊತೀನಿ. ನಾನು ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಪ್ರಿಯಶ್ರೀ ರಾವ್. ನನ್ನ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮವನ್ನು ಪ್ರಾರಂಭಿಸುವ ಮುನ್ನ ಶ್ರೀಮತಿ ಆಶಾ ಹೇಮರಾಜು ಅವರಿಗೆ ನನ್ನ ಹೃತ್ಪೂರ್ವಕವಾದ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳನ್ನು ಅರ್ಪಿಸುತ್ತೇನೆ. ಐ ವುಡ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟು ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆನ್ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಮೈ ಅಪ್ರಿಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಶ್ರೀಮತಿ ಆಶಾ ಹೇಮರಾಜು ಫಾರ್ ಕ್ಯೂರೇಟಿಂಗ್ ನಾಟ್ಯಾಂಜನಾಸ್ Navarasa Durga series. I begin my presentation with the Kriti Saraswati Dayanidhi set to Saraswati Raga and Aditala. This is composed by Sri Papanasam Shivan, who is also known as Tamil Tyagaya. The Kriti is in praise of Goddess Saraswati enshrined in Kootanur in Tamil Nadu. As a prelude to my composition, I will be presenting the 7th Viruttam from Sakala Kalavalli Malai of Saint Kumaragurupparar. The choreography of this piece is my humble offering at the feet of Goddess Saraswati.
அமுதம் தெளிக்கும் வண்ணம் காட்டும் வெள்ளாதேமப்பேட சகல கலாவண்ணியே சகல கலாவண்ணியே Saraswati dayai nidhi nigati Saraswati dayai nidhi nigati Saraswati dayai nidhi nigati Vandarul tandarul सरस्वती दये निधि गति वंदरु तंदरु वाय भारती सरस्वती दये निधि गति वंदरु तंदरु वाय भारती सरस्वती दये निधि गति वंदरु तंदरु वाय करमणर मिलिर मणिमालय करमणर मिलिर मणिमालय करमणर मिलिर मणिमालय करमणर मिलिर मणिमालय கருணை வாழியும் கடைகள் நழங்கும் கரமலர் மீளீர் மணிமாலையும் வீணையும் கருணை வாழியும் கடைகள் நழங்கும் வளர்ந்தரஸ்வதி ನಿಧನಿ ಪದ ನಿಧಾಪ ಮರಿದ ಸರಿ ಮರಿದ ಸಿರಿ ಮಮ ಪಪ ಧರಿ ಸನಿದ ಪದ ಸರಿ ಮರಿದ ಸನಿದ ಪಾಮರಿದ ಪದರಿ ನಿಧ 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 ದ ನಿಧ ದ ನಿಧ ದ ಬಮ ಪದ ಬಮ ದ ಬಮ ರಿ ದೇನು ಮರೆಲೇ ತನಿದ ಕರಿ ಮರಿ ಹರಿ ಮಬ್ಬಪ್ಪ ದರಿ ಹನಿದ ಬಾಬ ನಿರ 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 ಬಮ ಬರ ನಿರ ಬಮ ಬರ ನರಿ ಧನಿರ ಬಮ ಬರ ನರಿ ನಿರಿ ನಿರಿ ಮಾರಿ ಧನಿರ ಬರ ನರಿ ಮಿರಿ ಬಮ ಬರಿ ನಿರ ಬಮ ಹರಿ ಸರಸ್ವತಿ ದಯ ತಂದರು ಬಾಯ್ ಭಾರತಿ ಸರಸ್ವತಿ ದಯನಿ
Adbhuta can be said to be a choice rasa. Atilokaihi padarthaihi syad vismayatma raso adbhutaha, says Dhananjaya in his Dasharupaka, meaning the sentiment that grows out of wonder or surprise while reading or witnessing a supernatural phenomenon, thereby bewildering the mind of the reader or the spectator, is termed as adbhuta. In my presentation of adbhuta, I have chosen four instances of Adbhuta that can be found in the compositions of Sadguru Tyagaraja. These are in keeping with Dhananjaya's description of Adbhuta. The first composition is Nannupalimpa in Mohanam. Tyagaraja wonders reverently if Lord Rama is walking towards him in order to protect him. Second composition is in Vagadeshwari, Paramatmuru Velike. Sadguru Tyagaraja describes Lord Rama as being Hari and Hara, as one who is in the Akhilanda and in whom everyone is. The third composition is the Saveri Kriti, Ramabana. Upon seeing Lakshmana fatigued, Ravana distributes sweets, thinking he has won the war with Rama. To dispel this, Rama plucks the string of his bow, making the twang sound reverberate everywhere. The Adbhuta section concludes with the Adana song Mummurthulu Gumikudi. Lords Brahma, Vishnu and Shiva are peculiar as to who Rama is. Rama, of whom Tyagaraja sings so high a praise. They try to balance their combined virtues with that of Rama, and to their astonishment, the balance tips in favor of Lord Rama. All these compositions coincidentally are set in Adi Tala. The dance choreography is my humble offering at the feet of the Sadguru of Carnatic music, Tyagaraja.
Go! Tadarra ra 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 सौख्यदायिनी सुरेश ಗ ಗ ಮ ಮ ಪ ಸ ಸ ನಿ ನಿ ದ ಮ ಗ ಮ ಮ ಪ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಮ ಗ ಮ ಗ ರಿ ಸ ಸ ಸ ಗ ಗ ಮ ಮ ಪ ಸ ಸ ನಿ ನಿ ದ ಮ ಗ ಮ ಮ ಪ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಮ ಗ ಮ ಗ ರಿ ಸ ಮ ಗ ರಿ ಸ ಸ ನಿ ದ ಮ ಪ ಪ ಸ ಸ ಗ ಗ ಮ ಹ ರ ಗ ರಿ ರಿ ಸ ಸ ನಿ ನಿ ದ ಮ ಮ ಗ ರಿ ಸ ದುರ್ಜಾ ದೇವಿ ದುರಿ ಸ ನಿ ಪರಿಣಿ ದುರ್ಗಾ ದೇವಿ ಪ್ರಾಣ ಯೋಗದಿ ಜಲಿಸಿದ ಪ್ರಾಣಾಗ್ನಿಸಂ ಯೋಗದಿ ಜಲಿಸಿದ ಪ್ರಣವನಾದ ಸಪ್ತಸ್ವರ ರೂಪಿಣಿ ಪ್ರಾಣಾಗ್ನಿಸಂ ಯೋಗದಿ ಜಲಿಸಿದ ಪ್ರಣವನಾದ ಸಪ್ತಸ್ವರ ರೂಪಿಣಿ
Ma'am, for a wonderful and warmth performance which has been into the minds of all art lovers. Thank you, Priyashri ma'am, for being with us for today's evening program. Next, I would like to welcome Vidushi Kumari Ananya. Ananya comes from a rich family of art and culture. She began her artistic journey under the guidance of her mother and guru, Karnataka Kalashri Guru K. Brinda. Currently, besides her mother training, Ananya is being trained under the guru Shankar Kandaswamy, a artistic director, Temple of Fine Arts, Malaysia. Ananya is now a B-grade artist of Doordarshan, who has many laurels to her credit, the most significant being Leonardo da Vinci, Rashtriya Ratna, Aryabhatta, and so on. She has been garnered much appreciation for her performance at international festivals and national performances, given more than 270 performances in and around the state. She receives high appreciation from the dignitaries and the art lovers for her performance in Abu Dhabi, Dubai, on the occasion of Vishwa Kannada Sammelana and Malaysia Temple of Fine Arts on occasion of Sri Swami Shantananda Saraswati's Nakshatram. Ananya is a recipient of state government scholarship for Bharatanatyam and Natuvangam, central government scholarship for Bharatanatyam also. She has bagged hundreds of prizes for state and national level competitions, also receives Sahitya Patu Award twice in school level literary competitions. She has won Best Actress Award for acting in drama Gandigagi Guddata and Taye, so on. Ananya has also been featured in Udaya, Suvarna, Zee Kannada, ETV, Kasturi Channel also. She is also enacted in Kannada serial by name Mahamai, which has been very famous. She has passed her junior and senior grade examinations with a distinction, and she stands first for the state in both pre and post Vidwat exams conducted by KSEEB Karnataka. She has rare distinction in Praveshika 1 and 2, Madhyama 1 and 2, and Visharada 1 and 2 exams conducted by Akhila Bharatiya Gandharva Mahavidyalaya Pune. Ananya remains ever eager to serve this divine art form. She hopes to scale greater heights in years to come. A warm welcome to you, Ananya, for today's evening performance, and great thankful to you for being a part of this evening program organized by Natyanjana School of Dance and Music on occasion of Navaratri Navarasa Festival.
Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Namaskaram. I am Ananya, daughter and disciple of Karnataka Kalashri Guru Vrindama and Guru Shankarana. Before I begin, I would like to extend my sincere thanks to Ashaka for giving me this wonderful opportunity, and I would like to congratulate her for coming up with this wonderful initiative on this auspicious Navaratri. And Navaratri greetings to one and all. I will begin my today's dance recital with Saraswati Kautumam in praise of Goddess Saraswati in Ragam Vagadeshwari, set to Aditanu, a beautiful composition and choreography of my Guru Shankaran. Saraswati Kautumam.
Oh, मोक्ष मूलम गुरुर् कृपा singer.
The next piece that I am presenting today is a bhajan. Omkari, Hreemkari, Kleenkari, Mahakali, Aimkari, Shreemkari, Om, Amma, Arulbai. A bhajan on the goddess Durga, Lakshmi and Saraswati. Here, the devotee says, "You are the one who killed all the asuras." And when you say whom, all the asuras gets frightened. "O Amma, come and remove all the asuras inside me, like Kama, Krodha, Lobha, Moha, Mada, Matsarya, all the Arishad Vargas inside me. Amma, please do come and remove them and destroy them." A beautiful bhajan, composition of His Holiness Swami Shantananda Saraswati, choreographed by my guru, set to Raga Gauri Manohari and Aditalu.
Oh,
Oh,
I will be concluding my today's dance recital with a shlokam on Lord Shiva. I was given the rasa Adbhuta to be performed today. So I have taken this particular piece in the perspective of Parvati, wherein she stood in awe with her husband. This particular reference I have taken from the Saundarya Lahari of Sri Adi Shankaracharya, wherein he says, Girisha Charite Vismayavati. She stood in awe listening to the leelas of Lord Shiva. So this particular piece I have taken in the perspective of Parvati, wherein she says, Shiva Kanta Shambho, my husband Lord Shiva, is not a normal being. He has the half moon on his head, which depicts he is beyond time and space. He has this whole universe as his body. He is this whole universe, the star, the moon, the sun. Angikam Bhuvanam Yasya. She says, he is the eternal being who doesn't have Adi and Antya. He is omnipresent. Then at the last part, I have taken like few of his leelas. Like the Parvati says, he gave mukti to the young Markandeya from the clutches of Yama. He, the one who drank the halahala, the vision. He is the one who burnt the maran, and from the sparks from his third eye, he gave birth to Lord Skanda. So she is eternally in awe of her husband. I have taken this concept from Girisha Charite Vismayavati, the line from Saundarya Lahari, a shlokam on Lord Shiva in Ragam Hamir Kalyani, set to Khanda Chapotadu. Before I conclude, I would like to once again thank Ashaka for making me a part of this wonderful initiative, and I would like to extend my gratitude to my gurus Brindama and Shankarana for constantly guiding me to what I am today. And thank you all for watching me live. Sarve janah sukhino bhavantu, sarvam guru charanarpitam. Namaskar.
Namaste, namaste, Shri Nanda.
I would like to thank once again today's artists, Dr. Priyashree Rao ma'am and Kumari Ananya, for being with us for today's evening program and giving a wonderful performance for the art lovers. Thank you, both of you. Thank you so much. I would like to thank all the art viewers, those who are being with us for today's evening program and making it a grand success. On behalf of Natya Anjana, once again, I would like to thank all the people, those who are encouraging the artists of all the evening program conducted by Natya Anjana School of Dance and Music. Good night, Shubharatri, Navaratri.